Maybe this thief just wants to have a little cookout or something, because police are looking for the guy accused of stealing $500 worth of fish and beer from a Stop and Shop. Suffolk County Police say this man was caught loading up his cart March 12th in the Centereach store, but he never paid. So if you have any information on the theft, you're asked to call the Suffolk County Crime Stoppers hotline. The phone number is 1-800-220-TIPS. Katie Johnston for CBSNewYork.com.